processing a transaction. In the Zettle Go app, add a product to your shopping cart or enter an amount. Tap Charge. Select card as a payment method. Your customer can pay via contactless, chip and PIN, or by using Apple or Android Pay on their device. Make sure you check the screen on the terminal to confirm that the payment has been approved. Enter the customer's email address and or mobile number to send a digital receipt, or you can print the receipt if you're connected to a printer.